Hello and welcome to Point of View. And here comes China's orbital flight number 7 of 2022. China successfully blasted off another orbital flight from the Taiyuan Satellite Launch Center in Shaanxi Province on March 29th, Beijing time. In its inaugural flight, a majestic Long March 6A carrier rocket shot through the evening sky on its maiden voyage into space. Today's launch marked China's 7th orbital launch of the year and 412th launch of the Long March family of rockets. Long March 6A is China's first carrier rocket powered by a solid and liquid engine. It's a new generation medium launch vehicle that can be powered by different numbers of liquid and solid engines to achieve different carrying capacity levels, which is more cost-effective according to the China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, CASC. Developed by the Shanghai Academy of Spaceflight Technology, the Long March 6A is a medium lift rocket that consists of a 50-meter liquid propellant core booster and four solid fuel side boosters. The core booster has a diameter of 3.35 meters and will be propelled by two 120-ton thrust engines burning liquid oxygen and kerosene. Despite being called Long March 6A, the new model is very different from its predecessor Long March 6, which is much shorter at 30 meters tall and weighs 102 tons, which also makes it much lighter than the Long March 6A. The new booster is the first Chinese rocket that uses both liquid and solid propellant engines as its main propulsion. The rocket will have a liftoff weight of 530 metric tons and will be used to transport satellites to multiple types of orbits, including sun-synchronous, low Earth, and intermediate circular orbit. The Long March 6A joins several new generation rockets China has developed over the past 5 years to serve its rapidly expanding presence in space. That's a wrap. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.